action!
Well, I just want to sort of have fun travelling and get some good ways, as well as doing well competing and keeping everybody happy, which is my sponsors and things like that.
Here today at the Manta Factory with cruising here today with Ross.
Right, so we've got to be excited.
Okay, here today cruising for the 50th time with Ross. What did you think of the Shark Island contest?
Well,
so Ross, what did you think of the Shark Island contest?
Mate, we were stoked. You know, the waves were great, and being involved, you know, but Manta being involved as a company, I think it was a great benefit to us, and I think having events such as the Shark Island event in high-performance ways is a great benefit for the sport in general.
Yeah, for the riders too, like they can show their stuff big time.
It's a beautiful thing.
We'll be right back.
So what's your mission, Joe?
Just to travel this year and go to some new places.
You're in Roach's music world, the house of Roach.
Still playing the bass, Roach?
Still play what?
Do you play the bass?
Little guitar.
Little this, little yeah. That.
Yeah.
Motion.
At Wingnut, what's your focus at the moment?
Well, I'm focusing on getting good waves at the moment because I'm in Hawaii. But over the next 12 months, I want to continue to support the GOB and follow the world tour. But also, I want to focus on developing custom boards for Manta team riders and anybody else who's interested in custom boards, because I've got access to the best materials that Manta use.
My mission in bodyboarding is to get better at riding big surf and pulling the big barrels and make it out, like try to get deeper. I know it's five, not really, but that's my mission. I want to get better in that kind of non-bigger surf and good waves. That's my mission.
owe you everything. One day of judgment, you've taken everything.
The sort of contests that are running good ways are the sort of contests that are always going to be the best, and the only way bodyboarding is really going to progress is having these sort of contests. We'll be right back.
Secret.